alma mater, University of Florida, asked you to head up a capital campaign. The goal was $200 million. And you raised?
We raised $400.
They named the School of Accountancy after you.
Yeah, you know, Marshall Kreiser was the president, and he called me into his office one day and he says, the public universities in the state of Florida have never had a capital campaign. We're going to have one, and you're going to be the chair. I said, oh, no. He says, no, yes. He says, if you don't take the chairmanship of this capital campaign, I won't take the money. I like to tell this story. So we argued, and we fought, and we compromised. I took the job, he took the money. But it worked out well. We got a lot of people worked on that campaign, don't get me wrong, but I traveled the country and visited with met a lot of wonderful people, and they gave us a lot of dollars, $400 million. And that changed the giving culture in the state of Florida to public universities, I believe, because heretofore it had been sort of thought of as a taxpayer base, but if you're going to become a preeminent university, and as Marshall used to say, Florida should have several preeminent universities, but first we must have one. And we have made that the University of Florida at this point.